Well, good morning, friends. It's a very different Sunday morning to what we're used to.
Well, these are strange days indeed. We're in the grip of a worldwide pandemic. This is the fifth week that we have been denied the privilege of gathering together in our hall, but we trust that what we are sharing through this particular media is both encouraging and uplifting for you as you experience these difficult days. So, from me, enjoy your worship from home.
It is a pleasure to be sharing with you this morning and to be part of a series which focuses on the person of Jesus.
Everything that has breath, praise the Lord. So that's me and you then, isn't it?
Friends, if you are hiding in the darkness and if you do not know the light of the world, I pray that you will open your heart and let him in.
Thank you.
Well, good evening, friends. We would, under normal circumstances, be in our hut. Good morning, friends. Well, and can it be that I should gain an interest in the Saviour's love? Do enjoy your worship from home. Well, I do trust that you will enjoy your worship from home.
That was your fault, not mine.
I can see you giggling.